Tom's Palette, famous for their homemade ice cream and wacky flavors.
Ranging from flavors like pumpkin to wasabi and even salted egg yolk, Tom's Palette gives you every flavor possible.
Made of Gula Melaka, which is actually displayed right here in front of us. So these are blocks of palm sugar, and it's made with pandan leaves as well. What do you think?
Very sweet. And can really taste the brown sugar. And I can even taste the pandan as well. So to me, it feels like a pandan cake.
To me though, it tastes like chendol. You know that local dessert that's really sweet and really like traditional.
Yeah.
It kind of reminds me like, you know, kampong kind of feeling.
I think it's a rather nostalgic flavor. So these are the ingredients for our next ice cream dish. It's called the melt and sizzle. So this is the brown sugar.
This is chocolate, right? But this is a higher grade of chocolate where like they use, instead of vegetable oil, right, they use cocoa butter. So it's almost like pure chocolate, and they actually use this chocolate to coat this.
This is poppy candy, where if you put it into your mouth, it just pops into your mouth. I got the pop rocks in my mouth. And it's like popping.
I can actually hear it from where I am. So anyway, right? This ice cream is really unique. They're like these crunchy little bits.
The feeling of the hot rocks in your mouth popping is just very different. Okay, so now we're gonna try the wacky ice cream flavor. So I'm gonna tell us more about it.
Okay, so here we have the salted egg yolk and Asian tea. Asian tea here is basically made of Burmese and Thai tea.
I'm actually quite apprehensive about these flavors because personally I don't drink tea.
I'm a lover of salted egg, like especially salted egg yolk. I love it in my porridge, I love it in my mooncakes. But in ice cream, I'm not sure. You can actually taste like bits of the salted egg yolk inside.
You know what, I actually like it. The texture is very interesting as well. It tastes exactly like you're eating probably a more creamy version of salted egg yolk. Okay, now we're gonna try the Asian tea.
I actually love it because I appreciate tea. And usually, you know, when you eat Thai tom yum at those Thai food places, right, they actually serve a complimentary cup of like iced Thai tea. And this is really good, you know, like it brings back the memories of like actually being in Thailand.
It tastes exactly like tea, more like a milk tea, I think.
Okay, so we're here at this part of the shop where you see a lot of notes that has been left by customers that have been here. So the special thing about this place is that anyone who comes here is allowed to leave their thoughts or the opinions or the comments on the ice cream here, right? And there's so many cute little things written on napkins. And a good thing, right, that the owner of this establishment actually does, right, is that after every 2 years, he actually takes all these down and he scans them. The best ones, right, are actually printed on these tables.
So what's really interesting is you can see like a lot of cartoon drawings, you know, people thinking that they're from the different institutions in Singapore.
But we sure had a really fun time here trying all the different types of flavors at Tom's Palette.
So stay tuned and see where our dessert adventure brings us to next.